Here's a quick tutorial on how to pair an Apple Magic Mouse to a new computer, specifically when you have a mouse that's been previously used with another computer. Pairing a new mouse to your Mac is easy, but if you have a used mouse and want to use it with a different computer, you'll need to take an extra step to reset the connections. If you have access to the computer that was previously paired with the mouse, you can open your Bluetooth settings, right-click the device, and tell your Mac to forget that connection. This will reset the mouse, and when you turn it on, it'll be shown under Nearby Devices on your computer, ready to be connected. If you don't have access to the computer your mouse is currently paired with, follow these steps. First, turn off the mouse. Then press down the mouse like you were clicking something, but instead of a click, keep it pressed down. While holding it down, turn on the mouse and keep holding your click down. This will reset the connections. On Magic Mouse 1, you'll see the connection light blinking when it's successfully reset and looking for new computers to connect to. On Magic Mouse 2, there's no indicator light, but you'll see the mouse become available in your Bluetooth settings. So that's how you reset connections on your Apple mouse. If you value quick tutorials like this that go straight to the point, hit that subscribe button below, and we'll see you next time.